bookshop practice over there?
Different does it feel? Of course it's gonna be different because new team, you know, a lot of guys that were here last year, they're not here, so of course it's gonna be different, but it's not like a shot at last year, but it's different, yeah.
Some new hairdos too.
Yeah, a lot of different stuff, a lot of changes.
What prompted you to cut the flat top?
Just needed some changes, you know, new energy, new team, new year. Just decided to, you know, make some changes, and I guess my hair was a part of that.
You feel sleeker on the court?
Sleeker, I guess, a little bit more aerodynamic.
Yeah.
I guess so, yeah.